And happening right now, more than two dozen Cuban migrants are in custody after coming ashore in Key Biscayne. Chopper 4 overbilled bags, Cape Florida State Park a short time ago. And you can see here the words written on the side that say Libertad. Overnight, our cameras captured a couple of U.S. Border Patrol vans leaving the park. Now, Border Patrol did tell us 24 men and two women were aboard that boat.